Hey friends, I've seen some questions about how to use Cash App with Apple Pay. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to do that. So first up, to use Cash App with Apple Pay, you do need to have the Cash App debit card. If you don't have a Cash App debit card, go into Cash App and click on that second tab right there for the card information. If you don't have a card yet, it'll give you information there on how to order one. After you have that Cash App card, you're gonna open up the wallet app. If you've never used the wallet app before, you're gonna have to accept some terms and conditions, but after that, you're gonna click the plus sign to add a new card. And then you're gonna choose debit or credit card, and then you're gonna scan the card. Because the Cash App card has the information on the back, you're gonna scan the back of the card. And then it's gonna ask you for the name that's on the card. That should be your name. Then make sure it got the expiration date right. And then it's asking for the security code. On the back of the Cash App card, it'll say CVV. That's the code it's looking for. All right, then it's gonna give you the Cash App terms and conditions for using it with Apple Pay. So go ahead and check that out and then click agree. It's gonna give you options to verify using a text message or through the Cash App. I'm just gonna use a text message. I'm editing this video and I realized I didn't say I tried verifying through the Cash App and it just was not working. What I ended up having to do was delete the card from Apple Pay and then try again and select text message. When I verified it with text message, it worked fine. So if you're having that problem, delete it and try again. So it's set up and ready to pay. You can set it as your default card if you want. I'm going to say not now. And you should see it in your list of cards. You would just select that card when you want to pay with that one. So now that you've got your Cash App card set up in Apple Pay, you can use that to pay other people or you can use it in stores. To see how to use Apple Pay in a store, check out my video about that. I'll leave the link right here for you.